How are we doing, everyone? This is such a beautiful room. I am so excited that we are here today to celebrate these incredible leaders.
What a moment to be Black in America. We are standing on the shoulders of giants who have power.
That's why tonight we're celebrating the members of Congressional Black Caucus who have achieved significant milestones in advocating for Black communities.
As we're building Black political power, recognize that Blackness comes in multitudes, that we can actually be Black in Congress. We can be Black and we can fight police violence. We can be Black and we can fight corporate greed. And in fact, I'd argue it's the only way to be in these spaces.
So this award is for the Black women in this room and other rooms across the country who go door to door, floor to floor, building to building, block to block, spreading the gospel of freedom.
Economic equity and justice has been central and will be central to each and everything I do in the future and now.
I would love to start this thing off honoring a homie of mine, a friend, Representative Sheila Jackson Lee. She championed things like Medicare for All, things that we actually need.
The fight for racial and social justice, against police brutality, the fight to make sure marginalized communities have everything they need. These are the fights that define my mother's life. And you honor her today. Color of Change, SEIU, and Community Change mean a lot to me personally.
The three of our organizations are continuing to work to build together. The work to translate what is happening on the ground into real-world wins takes all of us.
We have one job, and it might be a Black job. And our job is to make sure that every single person understands the value of their voice at the ballot box.
The real flex is not being the first. The real flex is making damn sure you're not the last. In this moment, let us not get so wrapped up in the celebration of what we are on the cusp of that we don't take the time to own our power, to use our power, and most importantly, to build our power.